Ever since I got bit by that spider, I've only had 1 week where my life has felt normal.